Welcome to Isis Valdarno for the Melt Inside project Erasmus. I am Raffaele.
I'm Giulia.
Today we demonstrate how to use the Arduino board and we try to do the second experiment.
We connected this cable to the computer to power this Arduino board, and it can let this LED blink.
Another way to power the board is to connect this USB cable to the computer and then to the board, but you can also use it to program the board, as we did here for our second experiment. Or we connected these two cables to the breadboard to make this LED light blink. This is a site in which we downloaded the program. Here we have the Arduino pinout. There are a lot on the internet, but you have to make sure it's the one that you're using for the board. The one we are using is called the Arduino Uno. Thank you for watching. Here at Isis Valdarno, and we will see you until the next review.